was right out there in the little plant pots that they have. And this one is in the bushes in the map garden. These are just some other not flower trees. And I really like this one because it has all the different lines with the flowers growing up the top. And I don't really like to take pictures of nature things like man-built. But I took one that I thought was really cool in black and white. No, I spelled black.
Yeah, no, that's yeah. Amazing.
Yeah, and these are some of my pictures that I took. You can pass it around.
Cool. Thank you.
Yeah.
That leaf is stunning, even with a little blur.
Yeah. Half of it is blurred and half of it is sort of focused. And then, yeah. Caitlin took that picture and I really liked it. this one, I took it kind of tilted and I think it looks kind of cool because it looks like you can walk on it, sort of. And that one looks kind of blurry at the end, but there's a lot of light. And then that was also on the monkey bars. And
who took that shot, or did you time it?
I think Caitlin did it, yeah.
Okay. Great. You have quite an eye for that.
This week, I learned that you had to have an SD card to take photos or else it would just say no SD. But with that, I learned that I could take photos and I took a couple photos. This was at the sister's garden and it was the little fairy playing at the...
I think it's an angel. Yeah, that's a harp, isn't it? Yeah.
This one, I was trying to do it for a mystery thing, but it sort of blurred the whole thing so you could see everything, and it wasn't really mystery. And this was in the sister's garden too. It was the tree just sitting by the flowers, and yeah.
Beautiful. Thank you, Zoe.
Also a lot more like close up. This one is just a bush close in the map garden. This is in the reflection of a building, kind of over like that side of the building. And this one is just outside of some of those planter boxes. There's a couple of these and then there's some yellow ones in the background. This one I took at sister's garden. It was kind of this like structure and there's layers so you can see this one really close and then below there's some smaller ones like just there. And then here I took this photo. It really focused on the flower but I liked how it got everything else in the background just a little out of focus. And this is just a photo of me right over there.
Beautiful.
The different types of photos you can take are kind of what? Is right in
I like how you phrase that. Centered makes the background more insignificant, so it brings attention to what's in the middle. Well done.
So the second one is of the rule of thirds. Not all pictures are centered. The rule of thirds is when the center of attention is anywhere but the middle. The rule of thirds expresses the background more. The rule of thirds and the center are complete opposites. Explain.
Okay, thank you.
This is what I made on Tuesday. It's a mix and match. It's three people equals, so Michael is the bottom part, and then Charlie is the middle, or middle, and then Ollie is the top. So, and then Trick Tick, my hat, Caleb's hat, and then both dogs. And then this is in the map garden where everything is just.
What do you like about that one? Can I tell you what I like? I like the colors, but I also like how the bird bath is over to one side. They're both kind of ghostly.
Yeah.
They're so cool. And tell us about your other picture.
Oh,
this is one of my favorites.
The kind of one that
can you stand over to the side of it so people can see?
Like
there you go.
Handed, but I did just a random word and I picked play and I used sticks and branches and grass.
So it says P-L-A-Y. Lovely.